Missoula suspect shot by police officers on Wednesday has died in the hospital. On Wednesday morning, police received reports that 35-year-old Frank Koger entered a man's home, strangled and robbed him. When three officers arrived, they found Koger with a gun, and after a 25-minute standoff, police shot him. Per policy, all three officers are on paid administrative leave.